One person's in custody for allegedly stealing someone's car in Colombia. Police say 28-year-old Kenneth Edwards stole the car on Pinnell Street in central Colombia. CPD says Edwards forced the victim out of their car around 12:30. Law enforcement followed him all the way to Cooper County before they returned to Colombia. They eventually caught him on Wilkes Boulevard near 7th Street. Edwards faces charges of vehicle hijacking and property damage.